Today's the day of felicitation. This day marks the moment of achievement and crowning glory of intellectual pursuits over a period of laborious search for truth and wisdom. With joy in our hearts, let us all welcome the candidates for the virtual graduation of the Senior High School Program of the Basic Education Department of St. Bernadette College of Alabang for school year 2019-2020. Please rise for the short prayer to be led by Klein P. Odivillas, to be followed by the singing of the Philippine National Anthem and Muntinlupa March.
My fellow Bernadetians, let us bow our heads and place ourselves in the presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear God, we pray that you would give us wisdom and direction in making decisions and each new situation and journey you have for us now. Teach us to listen closely to your voice, that we would have a heart to obey your word and a desire to make the right choices. We pray that we will walk fruitfully and diligently in all your ways. We ask that you will make our footstep firm, that your word will be a constant lamp for our feet and a light to our path. May we sense the freshness of your spirit over our lives in amazing ways. We ask for your wisdom and clear direction over our lives, that you would give us understanding beyond in our years. We ask you to open doors that need to be opened, and close everyone that should be shut tight. Allow every gift and treasure you have placed inside our lives to grow, develop, and flourish to bring you glory. Amen. Saint Bernadette, pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Kayang mag-ibig, Diyos ng sigatanan, alam ng puso, sa titik mo'y kumay, upang hinirang, tuyan ka ng magiting, sa mandulupin, di ka pasisigil, sa nagatak tutok sa sigoy at sa lalim kong pagraw, ay hinatang tulang awit sa pagkayang minamahal. Ang isang lang mataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagtinitin, ang pituwin na karaw niya kay nagpamay di matitinit. Luma na araw ng buwan, habit pansin ka, buhay langit sa pinit mo.
Pagkat ito'y handog ng may kapal,
Lupa,
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 Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa, Lupa
Thank you. You may now take your seats. This day is a very momentous event, for we shall be witnessing the emergence of a young man and woman who will soon make historical episode for this institution and for this great nation. Young people who will become great rivers of hope and powerful builders of peace. To formally welcome us to this commencement exercises, friends, guests, ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome Maria Doreen S. Giwano. Let us all give her a virtual warm round of applause.
I always believe in the saying that to accomplish great things, we must not only act, but also dream. Not only plan, but also believe. Good day. I am Maria Doreen S. Giwanon from grade 12 ABM 42. It is my honor to welcome each and every one of you to our virtual graduation. Today, we celebrate our success after several years of dedicated studies and schoolworks. During this pandemic time, we are faced with the challenge to always look in the beauty in every angle and see the silver lining. Let us all take a moment to reflect on this journey that we have taken together. What has been a couple of years of grueling performance tasks, group works, exams, activities, and trainings all turned out to be a roller coaster ride for all of us. Our determination has been tested by the conflicts we met along the way. But good thing we have lifesavers, the one who helped us overcome them. Let us all remember the people behind our success. Right from the beginning, we have our family, the one who gave us the support that we needed in every aspect. They will give everything, especially our parents, to provide us the support that we need, even sacrificing their own happiness. We are the true reasons why we came up to this point, and the one who really needs to be congratulated. I would also like to acknowledge the people who lighten up our everyday in school, our friends, our shoulders to cry on, and the ones we shared our sweetest laughter with. I would like to thank you for giving me the best memories that I would cherish forever. Also, I will never forget our teachers, the people who ever so willingly go beyond their jobs just to give us the support that we need. They are the ones who believe in our talent and skills and faithfully trained us to develop them. We also call them heroes, for they just do not teach us lessons from the books, but also real lessons in life. Most importantly, we offer this honor to our God, who guided us and gave us the strength to conquer everything. His will led us to this point of success, and He is telling us that we are unstoppable as long as we make Him the center of our journey. And yes, our journey starts today. To borrow famous words from Walt Disney, all our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. Our school years here in St. Bernadette College of Alabang are moments for keeps. Let us remember this graduation, not because it happened at a time when everyone was afraid and hopeless, but because this graduation is still a reminder of the faith and courage that we need to begin something beautiful. Let us continue to face the world with a smile. Congratulations, Batch 2020, and welcome.
Thank you, Doreen. We now come to one of the highlights of this day's affair, the presentation and confirmation of the candidates for the school year 2019-2020. The graduating students will be formally presented by the Senior High School Coordinator, Mr. Leonardo B. Lim, and the presentation will be followed by the confirmation of the graduation of the Vice President for Academic Affairs, Ms. Maria Flor de Lisa Rabonsa de Guzman. Mrs. Maria Flor de Lisa Rabonsa de Guzman, Vice President for Academic Affairs, I have the honor to present to you the senior high school candidates for graduation school year 2019-2020. They are 29 boys and 54 girls, a total of 83 candidates. They have successfully completed the academic requirements prescribed by the Department of Education. May I ask for your confirmation?
By virtue of the authority vested upon me by the St. Bernadette College of Alabang Board of Trustees, and upon the recommendation of the Senior High School Coordinator and the School Registrar, that you have satisfactorily completed all the requirements of the senior high school course on the K-12 curriculum of the Department of Education, I hereby confirm your graduation. Congratulations!
Thank you, Mr. Lim and Mrs. De Guzman. A diploma or any award may substantiate a person's academic achievement. They are realizations of a personal vision. Above all, they are hard-earned rewards that guarantee one's passage to a much higher level of learning and quest in the future. Friends, let us now welcome this year's graduates. Presentation. Briones Rovig Louis Yu, School Ambassador. Coleta Arwin P, Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. Delima Nino C, Edu Kenneth Dave I, Medell Jason A, ABSAM Winning Basketball Team Member, Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. Leska John Mark G, Alma John Raphael M, Loyalty Award. Batagan Gleason O, Blando James Charles G, Bronda Peter John, ABSAM Winning Basketball Team Member. Rendon Eric Jones Z, San Pedro Mark Joshua A, Seda Christian Paul S, Persevering Student of the Year. Satea Jeremy V. Tapod Angelo C. Andipa Pyle S. Antonio Dayan Kyla T. Arevalo Joan C. Camacho Zerina Valerie G. Kahusayan sa pagsulat ng wikang Filipino. Excellence in Social Science. Excellence in Science. Excellence in Math. Excellence in Composition Writing. Compassivo Christine D. Model Class Officer Award. Davalan Irish D. Kahusayan sa pakikipagtalastasan sa wikang Filipino. Excellence in Oral Communication. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. Dulce Precious T.
M. Neil Beth E.
Forca Loreline E. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation.
Excellence in Performing Arts.
Fuentes Rona Jean C. Javier Camila P. Magdadaro Mariel F. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. Maldonado Ames Angel M. Maliari Shanna Joy C. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. Larry Cyril Kate C. Ortega Marjorie A. Reyes Noriel I. I have the honor to present to you the graduate from Grade 12 P's TVL major in cookery. Bermas Krishna T. Congratulations, Grade 12 General Academic Strand and Technical Vocational Livelihood Track graduates.
I have the honor to present to you the graduates of the ABM Strand Grade 12 Fortitude of the Senior High School Department of St. Bernadette College of Alabang, school year 2019-2020. Boys, Ala Ian Paul A. With honors. Excellence in Research Presentation. Excellence in Performing Arts. School Ambassador. Corpus John Kenneth D. Excellence in Research Presentation. APSAM Basketball Winning Team Member. Athlete of the Year. School Ambassador. Vanilla Jimwell M. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. School Ambassador. Anne Marie K. B. with honors. Kahusayan sa pagsulat sa wikang Pilipino. Excellence in composition writing. Excellence in journalism. APSAM Academic Award. School Ambassadress. Basoy Josephine J. with honors. Clerigo Shane C. with honors. Cortez Krishna Jackie A. Dayao Nika Dares P. Delazerna Robeline C. with honors. Divina Shira Nicole with honors. Excellence in science. Excellence in performing arts. Duldulao Shina G with honors. Excellence in math. Excellence in business management. Excellence in oral communication. Excellence in performing arts. Espiga Angeli J. Persevering Student of the Year. Excellence in research paper presentation. Faramon Andrea Angelica V. Kiwano Maria Doreen S. with honors. St. Bernadette Award. Excellence in accountancy. Excellence in research paper presentation. Excellence in immersion. Excellence in journalism. Excellence in performing arts. Kahusayan sa pakikipagtalastasan sa wikang Pilipino. Most active in community service. School Ambassadress. Lira Kyla R. with honors. Excellence in research paper presentation. School Ambassadress. Manalon Kimberly A. with honors. Excellence in performing arts. Model class officer. School ambassadress. Matienzo Marineal R. with honors. Excellence in research paper presentation. Padilla Rose Ann A. with honors. School ambassadress. Holestico Abigail F. with honors. Sincosa Francine Missy E. with honors. Excellence in visual arts, school ambassadress. Yulo Rica Patricia C. with honors.
Excellence in performing arts.
I have the honor to present to you the graduates of the Arts and Design Strand, Grade 12 Fortitude, of the Senior High School Department of St. Bernadette College of Alabang, school year 2019-2020. Privado Jacob Vincent, Excellence in Multimedia Arts, School Ambassador. Wayan John Carlo C. with honors. Excellence in Performing Arts, School Ambassador. Thank you and congratulations, ABM and Arts and Design graduates.
I have the honor to present to you the graduates from Humanities and Social Sciences, Grade 12 Patience.
Danina Kent Ivan S. Excellence in Performing Arts. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. School Ambassador. And most active in community service. Odivillas Klein P. with honors. Excellence in research paper presentation and journalism press conference participant. Rivera John Michael S. Rodolfo Kiel B. Absam winning basketball team member. Rongavilla Magico R. Absam winning basketball team member. Rongavilla Neil Joseph A. Absam winning basketball team member. Baigan Angel May C. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. Bangay Cecil Jean P. Begasa Jean G. Daliva Marilu L. Echeverria Alian May E. with honors and school ambassadress. Faliore Jarrell M. with honors, excellence in performing arts and school ambassadress. Fedeline Rihanna P. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation.
Lianis Lavrine P. with honors. Excellence in Performing Arts. Excellence in Math. Excellence in Science.
Makarayo J. Ann L. Makasayo, Danica Shane C. with honors. Kahusayan sa pagsulat ng wikang Filipino. Excellence in Work Immersion and School Ambassadors. Obehas Shane May.
Obon Arceli R.
Peña Leda Joy B. with honors, St. Bernadette Award, Heltrudes Vivo Carlos Leadership Award, Jaime Fresnedi Medal of Excellence Award, Kahusayan sa Pakikipagtalastasan sa Wikang Filipino. Excellence in Social Science. Excellence in Oral Communication. Excellence in Composition Writing. Excellence in Research Paper Presentation. Absam Academic Achiever. and school ambassadress. Sienna Catherine Riza Sophia P. Torillos Jenny, with honors, school ambassadress and model class officer award. Ubera Fevi Christelle Ann N. Most active community service. Valiana Princess M. Persevering student of the year and excellence in research paper presentation. Vargas Mariel G. Velasco Mara May R. Yap Arlene P. Congratulations, grade 12 patients. Congratulations to our graduates for the school year 2019-2020. May I call Anne Mary K. B. Apple for the Pledge of Loyalty.
My dear senior high school graduates, please raise your right hand and let us all recite the Pledge of Loyalty. With a sober sense of responsibility, we, the senior high school graduates of Batch 2020, solemnly pledge our loyalty to St. Bernadette College of Alabang, to the ideals for which it stands. A life founded on love, we humbly and sincerely dedicate ourselves, our minds, our hearts, our energy to the service and glory of God, country, humanity, to our alma mater, St. Bernadette College of Alabang. May the Almighty God help and guide us always.
A warm applause for our graduates, ladies and gentlemen. Dream anything that you want to dream, Bernadettians. Trust yourself to test your limits in taking courage to succeed. We are proud to present to you a young woman who will represent the senior high school graduates in their dreams of becoming agents of change. A young woman who is supposed to do what she wants to do by trusting herself with the guidance of the Almighty, family, and teachers. To give her honors address, let's welcome Leda Joy B. Pena.
Fear of rejections, and fear of failing. But you know what? As the day goes by, I learned how to overcome it. It's okay to fail because it's part of growing. Failing builds our character and it makes us stronger to be better. You will not enjoy your success if you don't fail once in your life. School is a training ground to prepare us in the outside world. All the learnings that we gain here is a weapon that we can use in the future. I am very grateful, not only because I received lots of awards and medals, but because SBCA taught me how to become a better person, how to live with a purpose, and how to inspire others. I want to take this opportunity to thank those people behind my success. To all my teachers and mentors who believed in me from the very first day. Thank you for your support and how you mold me to become who am I today. Thanks for your dedication to impart something in our lives. Not all heroes wear capes, and you always prove it. To my friends and fellow Bernadetians who played a big role in my life, I learned from all of you. And now, I am proud to say that we are overcomers. We overcome the challenges we have before, and now, we made it. Thank you because I enjoyed my senior high school life very much. In times of happiness, failing, and victory, you were there for me. This is not the end. It's just a beginning. Be yourself always and don't pretend being somebody else. Don't stop believing. To all the parents, especially my mama and papa, this is my gift for all of your hardships. You are my inspiration and motivation to do more and pursue my dreams in life. Nothing compares to your love and sacrifices. I believed that all of our parents are proud on what we achieve right now. Lastly, to the Almighty God who never leaves me. Nothing is impossible for you. Jeremiah 29 verse 11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you, to give you a future and a hope. You are my strength and a very present help in times of need. My trust is always in you. Truly that everything has its own perfect time. Just believe and have faith to our Creator." 2020 is a very remarkable year for all of us. Even though we have this pandemic, it will not stop us to fulfill our dreams in life. There is a brighter future ahead. Always remember that. Congratulations, Batch 2020! Padayon!
Thank you, Leda. Let us now listen to the graduates of St. Bernadette College of Alabang school year 2019-2020 as they render their graduation song. The graduates will be singing their original composition entitled For the Future, to be led by John Carlos C. Wyan.
Greatest greeting to my fellow batchmate and to all Bernadetians. The song that I made was full of different emotions. I made the song to tell everyone how strong and brave we are. We climb on our own ladders, full of struggles, but not to lose our hopes and dreams. It might be hard to accept the fact that we're not going to step up on the stage, but it doesn't mean that we're not having this kind of virtual graduation day despite of this pandemic. Again, my name is John Carlos C. Wyan from Arts and Design major in Music. We graduate as one, we heal as one.
Better tomorrow.
you for that heartwarming song. St. Bernadette College of Alabang has recognized a valuable partnership with parents as co-educators of our students. Through this homeschool partnership, we were able to produce globally competitive students ready for their next journey. The parents' response shall be given by the daughter of our very missed co-worker, Mrs. Marilu M. Palma. Please welcome Miss Cherry Lou M. Palma, sister of our loyalty awardee, John Rafael M. Palma.
As we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to author words, but to live by them. To the administrators, teachers, parents, and to our beloved graduates, a pleasant day. In behalf of our mother, Mrs. Marilu Palma, we would like to express our heartwarming gratitude to St. Bernadette College of Alabang. For 17 years that my mom worked in the institution, St. Bernadette College of Alabang mold and nurture minds and hearts of its students, especially my brother, Rafael Palma. I would like to extend my sincerest gratitude to all the teachers of the institution. Without you, learning will not be possible. For the proud parents, tap your shoulder for a job well done. Despite of the hardships and challenges, your children were able to finish their senior high school because of you. And to the students, continue to believe in yourselves. Don't forget the core values that the school imparted to all of you. Develop an attitude of gratitude and give thanks for everything that happens to you, knowing that every step forward is a step toward achieving something bigger and better than your current situation. Congratulations, Batch 2020!
Thank you, Ms. Palma. Allow me to introduce to all of you our inspirational message speaker for today. He graduated in SBCA obtaining the following awards: Loyalty Award, Second Honorable Mention, Gertrudes Vivo Carlos Leadership Award, Best in Araling Panlipunan, and Most Active Red Cross Youth Award. He also completed his Bachelor of Science in Accounting Technology course last 2019 at the University of the East Manila, laddering the course to Bachelor of Science in Accountancy in the same university up to now. He is also a member of Junior Philippine Institute of Accountants, UIM Manila Chapter, and National Junior Philippine Institute of Accountants. He is one of the clerks of the Office of the Extension and Community Outreach, NSTP. A former Vice President and Safety and Disaster Management Services of UE Red Cross Youth Council. One of the respondents of UE Emergency Response Team. A licensed first aider and volunteer of the Philippine Red Cross and the Philippine Army Reservist. He is also one of the nominees of COV-H Student Engagement Award, Talwar Network and Open Society University Network, Tufts University, Medford, Massachusetts, USA. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together to Mark Antolin M. Caballero.
Hi graduates, I'm your Kuya Mark as introduced. I am an alumni of St. Bernadette College of Alabang, Batch 2015. First of all, I would like to thank Ma'am Flor Delisa Ardi Guzman and Ma'am Beng Serrano Pilayo for inviting me to become an inspirational speaker for this virtual graduation of Batch 2019-2020 Senior High School Department. Ako po ay natutuwa at isa po itong malaking karangalan na maging parte ng espesyal na araw ng mga senior high school students na magsisipag tapos. Medyo kakaiba nga lang yung graduation natin ngayon dahil online o virtual. Taliwas sa ginagawa natin nung wala pang COVID-19 pandemic, yung nagtitipon-tipon tayo sa quadrangle o isa-isang auditorium, sinasabitan ng medalya at binibigyan ng diploma. Ako'y kagaya ninyo, ako'y nag-aaral. Ako'y magbibigay lang sa inyo ng piece of advice. As a student, dahil ako'y nagpupursu ng aking second degree sa UE, University of the East, ng Bachelor of Science in Accountancy. Kaya kung ano yung mga struggles ninyo o challenges ninyo, ay nararanasan ko pa rin dahil ako'y nag-aaral. Naalala ko nung ako'y nag-aaral pa sa St. Bernadette, maraming challenges and struggles ang naranasan ko. Nung simula ako na mag-isa na pumasok ng SBCA, yung naalala ko yun, natutuwa ako dahil sakto lang yung pangmasahe ko lagi. Sakto lang yung baon ko papasok. Kaya pag nalaglagan ako ng piso o ng dos, tres, ay siguradong hindi na ako makaka-uwi. Kaya iniingatan ko talaga yung pera ko na hindi mawala. Naalala ko yung mga kasama ko. Kasi once sa taga SBCA ka, kadalasan ng mga nag-aaral doon, mga nasa mataas talaga ang antas ng pamumuhay. Ang nagtataguyod lang sa akin ang aking magulang. Isang magulang, si Mama. Maaga akong namulat sa realidad ng buhay, na kailangan mong magtrabaho, umayod, gumawa ng paraan para sa ikabubuhay mo. Eh di ba alam naman natin medyo mataas o ang tuition fee kumpara sa public school, di ba? Dahil sa public school ang binabayaran. Dahil ang SBCA ay isang private school, syempre mayroon tuition fee and miscellaneous fee. Kailangan ko tumulong sa aking magulang para magbantay ng tindahan, gumawa ng ganito, gumawa ng mga bagay-bagay para sa pambayad ng aking tuition. Yung pagkain namin sa araw-araw, sa baon ko pamasahe. Para sa isang nasa mababang antas ng pamumuhay, medyo kailangan talaga doble ka. And luckily, when I graduated 4th year, dahil kami yung last batch nung bago mag-senior high o bago mag-K-12. Luckily, with honors naman. And with freebie, dahil nakuha ko yung Get Through This Vivo Carlos Leadership Award. Isang roller coaster ride. Ika nga, ako'y nag-aaral pa sa SBC. Naalala ko nung may career orientation na pumupunta yung mga iba't ibang school. Yung mga tag-UAP school pumunta ng SBCA. Naalala ko pa yun. Pumunta ang UE, ang FEU, Adamson. Ako hindi na kumaasa na ako'y makakapasok sa mga ganung prestigious na eskwela. Pagaya ng example nung sa UE. Si UE ay, kung ikukumpara natin sa mga school, siya yung may pinakamababang tuition ng time na yun. And maraming scholarship na yun offer. Eh yung mga klasiko, syempre medyo may mataas na antas. Eh nagtataas silang kamay. Sabi ng mga speaker, sino ang gusto mong mag-aral sa ganito? Syempre nagtataasan sila. And alam ko naman yung capacity nila. Alam kong kaya nila. And yung time na malapit na magtapos, kailangan na mag-secure ng mga entrance exam. Dalawang school lang ang pinag-examan ko. Ang UP at ang UE. Bakit UP? Dahil isa siyang state university at alam nating na libre sa state university. And UE, last resort na siya dahil hindi na ako nakapag-exam sa PUP at iba pang mga state university. Nagbabakasakali lang. Dahil nung sinerch ko ang UE, ang UE ay isa sa mga top schools with regards to accountancy. Balik tayo dun sa UP. Nag-exam ako sa UP, sa UP Diliman, ng UPCAT, o yun yung entrance exam ng UP. And as usual, alam nyo na kung ano nangyari, pumasa. Ngunit, hindi ako qualified sa UP Dilaman at ang qualified school ko ay UP Los Baños wherein walang accountancy. Okay, alam naman natin na quota course ang accountancy. Nag-exam ako dito sa UE. And as usual, pumasa uli. And pasok yung grade ko dun sa accountancy grade na kailangan. Okay. Eh, yun ang pinaka-last resort ko. Sinubukan na lang namin. Dahil may konting naipon si Mama. Nung ako'y pumasok sa UE, na alala ko na uy, dati yung mga ano ko, siguro marami yung kaklase na taga-UE. Nandito sa UE na. Kasi di ba marami nga nagtaas ng kamay ng career orientation. And I found out na dalawa lang pala kami sa UE. Isa kong kaklase na babae at saka ako. Bakit ko sinasabi ito sa inyo? Dahil hindi natin hawak yung oras. Dahil hindi natin alam kung ano yung mangyayari in the future. Okay, bila na lang darating. May mga pieces of advice ako. Una, ito tagline to ng SBCA. Yung humble thy spirit, di ba? Be humble always. Sa lahat ng mga gawain natin, kailangan maging humble tayo. Dahil hindi porket tayo nakakataas o tayo may nakakaangat, eh kailangan nating magyabang ng mga kung anong meron tayo. Hindi ganun. Kasi yung pagiging mapagkumbaba ay isang magandang trait yun para sa atin. Dahil, di ba may kasabihan nga na lahat ng napagmapagmataas ay binababa at lahat ng mapagkumbaba ay tinataas. Sunod, learn to accept failures and mistakes. Once na natutunan mong i-accept yung pagkatalo, pagbagsak o pagkakamali mo, ay natututo ka. Di ba may kasabihan nga ang pagkatalo ay parte ng buhay. Kung hindi ka matatalo, hindi ka matututo. Kung hindi ka matututo, hindi ka magbabago. Tandaan nyo, lahat ng pagbagsak at pagkatalo ay may nagbibigay ng aral yan. And pag natutunan nyo yung mga bagay na yun, ma-upgrade nyo yung sarili nyo, magle-level up kayo. May lalabas nyo yung best sa inyo. Next, learn to be contented. Matuto tayo maging contento kung anong meron tayo. Dahil hindi sa lahat ng oras ay nandyan yung resources. Sunod, learn to look back from where you started. Yung mga taong tumulong sa'yo. Kung ano ka nung nagsimula ka. Kung ano yung mga ginagawa mo. Dapat alam mong balikan yun. Matuto tayong tumanaw ng utang na loob sa ibang tao. Dahil nung wala tayo, eh sila yung mga taong tumulong o bumangon sa iyo. And lastly, put God first in everything you do. May kanya-kanya tayong paniniwala, may kanya-kanya tayong Diyos. Dapat siya lagi yung nasa unahan. Siya dapat yung maging sandalan natin tuwing may problema tayo. Dahil minsan kasi ganito ang nangyayari sa atin. Pag yung nasa yung bounty tayo, yung masaya tayo, wala tayong mga problema, nakakalimutan natin kasi siya. Tapos pag may problema, sakala natin siya maalala. Dapat lagi natin pinapasalamatan yung Panginoon na binibigyan tayo ng blessings. And to us, students, binibigyan niya tayo ng karunungan. Binibigyan niya tayo ng strength, ng wisdom para malagpasan yung mga challenges and trials na naranasan natin. Alam ko, iba-iba tayo ng pamumuhay, iba-iba tayo ng paniniwala. And ang mga advice ko na iyan ay yung galing sa sarili ko yan. Yung galing sa tunay na na-experience ko nung ako'y nag-aaral pa. Kailangan maging kalmado ka lang sa lahat ng bagay para maiwasan natin yung mga negative na mga bagay pa. And sa mga graduating class ng senior high school, ako'y lubos na natutuwa at nagagalak. And welcome sa college life. And alam ko na baka may mga hindi makakapag-aral o medyo kakapusin dahil nga dito sa COVID-19 pandemic. Huwag kayong mag-alala. Dahil hindi porket hindi kayo makaka-enroll o hindi kayo makakapasok ngayong school year ay malilate kayo. Hindi po ganun yun. May kanya-kanya po tayong oras. Darating din yung araw na matutuloy nyo yung pag-aaral ninyo. Na kagaya ko nga, di ba sabi ko sa inyo, ako'y laki sa hirap. And I learned to value things and appreciate things kung ano meron lang ako. And dapat matutunan nyo din. And sa graduating class ng senior high school, a very warm congratulations. And I wish na maging maganda yung magiging takbo nyo o magiging karera ninyo sa college life. Alam ko na kaya nyo lagpasan lahat ng challenges and trials. Yun lang and maraming salamat. I'm your Kuya Mark. Thank you.
Thank you, Mark. For our closing remarks, let us put our hands together to our trustworthy and reliable Vice Principal of the Basic Education Department, Mrs. Maria Ramona Cosay Gonzalez.
To our beloved members of the school board, to our dear parents and teachers, and of course, to our completers and graduates of St. Bernadette College of Alabang Basic Education Department, school year 2019-2020, a pleasant day. Let me ask all of you this question. How did you feel as you were hearing your names called earlier? As you saw your names and wonderful pictures flashed on screen? Was it excitement? Was it joy? Or was it awkwardness, thinking that this graduation could have been better if we did it physically on stage? Or was it sadness that because of this pandemic, your actual graduation ceremony got canceled? Or was it doubt that this virtual graduation will just be another reminder of a school year that was cut by community quarantines and by the feeling of doubt? Ladies and gentlemen, there is doubt everywhere right now. In fact, now more than ever, we are facing perhaps the most doubtful and challenging time of our generation. The unsureness makes us all anxious and worrisome to find answers to endless questions about what is to come. In this virtual ceremony, I see a different angle in the pictures of our graduates. Allow me to share with you an anecdote. A long time ago, a war raged on. One army was about to lose its chance to beat the other because a lot of their soldiers perished and they got outnumbered. In spite of this, the old general was confident that they could win the battle and decided to launch an attack. So he told his lieutenant to inform the soldiers and to prepare them well and harder for the next battle. When the lieutenant announced the orders to his men, he could see that the army were ready, but they were filled with doubt. The general knew this, still he commanded the army to proceed. On their way to the battle, he made them stop at a shrine. After everyone prayed, the general stood in front of them with a coin in his hand and said, "I shall toss this coin. If it's heads, we shall win. If tails, we will lose. This will show our destiny. All watched intently as the coin landed on the ground. It was heads. The soldiers were overjoyed and filled with confidence. On the battleground, they fought and won. When all was done, the lieutenant approached the general and remarked, "Congratulations, sir, we won. Destiny was hard, thanks to the coin." The general replied, "You are quite right." And he showed him the same coin, which had two heads on both sides. You see, in life, just like the soldiers, there's always the other side of whatever we face. Whenever we come across a challenging or puzzling situation, sometimes we just need to see a sign or a calling of destiny. You will be surprised to know that the sign is actually inside you. Something that you could handle tough situations like problems or like this pandemic. To the proud parents, thank you for restoring faith in the education of your children. That even times things were hard and unsure, you still managed to show them the two sides of the coin. That there is love, and that there is hope for them to cherish. To the faculty, thank you for your dedicated service in order to prepare our children so that they can face a lot of battles in every learning opportunity. And finally, to our achievers, to you, the graduates of the senior high school department, Bernadette boys and girls, continue holding on to the two sides of things in the way we taught you best, in the way you believe is right, and in the most responsible way you could win life's battles. The future is still full of hope, but there is so much to do. Look at your hands. Winning your battles starts there. Today, start making your destiny. We here at St. Bernadette College of Alabang will be right behind you. Congratulations and God bless you.
Thank you for that wonderful and meaningful message, Mrs. Gonzalez. We cannot let this program come to a close without giving way to some important announcements. Please watch this. Allow me to end this program by sharing with you what the famous American author Alan Alda says about graduation. You have to leave the city of your comfort and go into the wilderness of your intuition. You can't get there by bus, only by hard work and risk, and by not quite knowing what you're doing. But what you'll discover will be wonderful. What you'll discover will be yourself. As we request one and all to join in the singing of the St. Bernadette College hymn, we give you back, with pride, the graduates.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard
keep moving.